Graham Lumsden's with me on the line this afternoon from Motif Bio. Graham, as always, good to speak to you.
Thanks. Good to talk, Andrew.
Told investors today, Graham, that you're taking a bit of extra time here over your NDA for iclaprim. Fill us in. What's happening here, Graham?
Yeah, so this new drug application, we had set ourselves a very aggressive timeline to get everything done and ready to submit by the end of March. And I took the decision yesterday that we're very, very close. We have most of the components completed, but it just didn't make sense to crash everything together just because we'd announced that we were going to do it by the end of March. Rather, because we view this as getting one shot on goal and we want to have the best possible shot. There's a few outstanding pieces that just need to fall into place. And the decision that we think is the right thing for the company and all stakeholders is to make sure that we have the best possible submission. So that's going to take a little bit longer. So we'll have everything ready to submit to the FDA in the second quarter of this year. So nothing sinister, just we want to make a really good effort here, and you only get one chance.
You certainly do. Nothing sinister, you say there. So just to emphasize that point, nothing for shareholders to be concerned about here, you reckon?
That's correct. Just maybe to give some context here, I was just talking to the team that's working on the NDA submission this morning. So in the entire submission, we already have 686 sections compiled. There's 257,244 pages that we've already completed, and almost 700,000 hyperlinks, which are things that the reviewers can click on in the document that takes them to a report or a table or another piece of the document. So this is a huge undertaking. As I say, we've got almost all the components ready, but we just need a little bit more time to make everything perfect, cross the T's and dot the I's across all those thousands of pages.
Indeed. So we're talking a slight delay here, weeks, not months, and you're eyeing Q2 at some point for this now.
That's exactly correct.
And Graham, just remind us, once this has been lodged, just talk us through the timeline to market here for iclaprim.
Yeah, so as soon as we submit the NDA, the FDA then has 60 days in which to review the submission, make sure that everything is there that we're expecting to see. So 60 days following our submission, we would expect to be able to announce acceptance. And then from that point of acceptance, because iclaprim has been designated as a qualified infectious disease product, we get what's called a priority review, which means from that acceptance point, it's 6 months for the review.
And Graham, just while I've got you, your chief medical officer's presenting in London today. You're in New York at the moment, due to speak at a conference there tomorrow. Give us a bit more detail on what will be said.
Yep, that's correct. So Dr. David Huang, our Chief Medical Officer, is presenting as we speak at the Superbugs and Superdrugs Conference in London. So that's a great opportunity to showcase iclaprim in front of a scientific audience. I'll be hearing from David later today how that went. And tomorrow, Motif Bio is a presenting company at the Oppenheimer Healthcare Investment Banking Conference. I'll be presenting middle of the day, our time here in New York. It's being webcast, and the presentation will be available soon thereafter on our website as well.
Graham, good to speak to you as always. Thanks very much.
You're very welcome. Thanks, Andrew.